Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
And the law enforcement community.
Thank you.
our guys rode an elephant into battle and wrecked some Royal Army soldiers. Okay, forget about tanks, man. Did you hear the words coming out of my mouth? I said a fucking elephant. That thing was picking up Royal Army soldiers and then tossing them around like ragdolls. Man, it was sweet. I'm sorry, I'm just losing my shit over here in this truck by myself, but it was the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. All that was missing was a power cord from a guitar and a double. No, scratch that, a triple rainbow in the background with a unicorn jumping over it, because that's how rare it was.
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
Bayo Urbano, you are listening to Radio Free Kirat. Rabir Rana here. It is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing. But if Amita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money to actually pay doctors and teachers. Who knows, maybe even get some vaccinations going. Okay, sure, it'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that. Wanna know why, you guys? Because drugs are fun. Yes, Rabir Rana will say it again. Drugs are fun. And you wanna know why drugs are fun? Because they work. Yes, okay? Weed, hash, hookah, that shit works. It doesn't need a spokesperson, just word of mouth. People willingly ruin their own lives because of drugs, and they wouldn't do it if that shit didn't work, okay? So, fuck real estate. Smart people invest in opium. And as long as we got this drug boom, I am telling you, Kirat is on its way up. Don't sleep on us. We're coming up.
Reach the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Shipment at the factory!
are going to die here!
Fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Capture this outpost. Now we must fight to keep it. Send help.
Hold on. राजा ने मुझे एक साधारण लक्ष्य दिया था, शंग्रीला को ढूंढो और किरत लौटाओ। लेकिन जिज्ञासा ने मुझे एक आज्ञात राक्षस का शिकार करने के लिए प्रोत्साहित किया जो पूरे शंग्रीला पर राज कर रहा था। मैं अपने रास्ते और शंग्रीला के भविष्य को आपस में जुड़ा हुआ महसूस कर सकता था। राजा ने शंग्रीला की खोज में कई खोजकर्ताओं को भेजा।
RJ, you've been out and about exploring Kirat for a while now. Tell me, who lights all of those fucking candles? The country is in the grips. Of a civil war, an apparently monstrous dictator has the country on its knees, yet some industrious fool has put it upon himself to wake up every morning and go around lighting hundreds and hundreds of candles. Oh, I'm tempted to employ someone to go around blowing them up. Again. Actually, I have a better idea. Gary! Gary! Put it down, this is important. Listen, candles are now illegal. What? Yes, all of them! Treason punishable by death. Thank you. And thank you, RJ. You just made my week.